On certain GMC and Chevrolet trucks, a rear camera mirror may be equipped. It is designed to give you an unobstructed view of the road behind the vehicle. Switching between the rear camera mirror and the traditional mirror can be done by pulling or pushing the tab at the bottom of the mirror. Certain models allow for brightness, tilt, or zoom of the camera. To adjust each, use the three buttons underneath the mirror on the right side. Press the leftmost button to select brightness, tilt, or zoom. Then press the center or right button to select your desired adjustment.